My name is Richa Lapa and I'm from Holy Angel School, Mulund, Maharashtra. So today I am going to present biodiesel. So what exactly is biodiesel? I'll show it to you. Nowadays we are facing a lot of problem of global warming. You must be very familiar with global warming. And also the waste or industrial waste oil are just let into the rivers and oceans. So why to do that? Why to pollute the rivers? And why to harm the marine life? Instead of that, we can use that oil for as a biofuel. We can use it for vehicles and that will reduce the carbon emission. Also, it will give some price or cost to the farmers as we'll use the oil seeds grown in the field. And as you know that India is an agricultural based country. So we have got lot of production of palm oil, of castor oil and many such seeds. So we can take the seeds, we can extract the oil, from that we can make biodiesel. So here I'll show you how to make it. So first here I took sunflower oil or any oil we can take. So after that, in that I added methanol. Now methanol is easily available and it's not harmful. And while doing this, we take into consideration the cost of it because economically it should be cheap. After that methanol, I added NaOH and after some time I got these two products. Now the brown color one is glycerin and the above part is biodiesel. Now from 1 liter oil, we get 1 liter biodiesel. Now that's also a great point. Now in order to separate the glycerin and biodiesel, I used this separating funnel. With the help of separating funnel, I separated this glycerin. Now this glycerin also doesn't go waste. This we can use for soaps, for cosmetics and for incense sticks. Also in chemistry lab, we use it for making temporary slides for microscope. Now this is about glycerin. Now about impure biodiesel. Now when we separate this diesel, it's in impure form. So in order to make it pure, we just wash it 2 or 3 times by hot water and then we get biodiesel. Now it's not at all volatile as compared to petrol and diesel. As we keep petrol, it starts giving fuels. Like that, this biodiesel can be held in the hand. Now this biodiesel, we are ready to pour it in our car engines and ready to go. But by using this biodiesel, our carbon emission is reduced to 50% as it is made from organic thing. And we have just extracted the fats from it. Now after doing this, we can just take 80% diesel, 20% biodiesel, we'll blend it together and you're ready to go. If you say that can we use it entirely, the answer is yes. We can entirely convey or use this biodiesel and but we have to modify an engine a bit because it's a kind of fat. So it can choke the fuel lines. That's why. Now recently there are using biodiesel in many countries, especially Germany and US. The biodiesel is used on large scale. But about India? In India, biodiesel is made from a plant called Jatropha and Karansha, which is grown or cultivated in Mahabaleshwar in Maharashtra. But that project went failed. Why it happened so? Because the Jatropha oil seeds are kind of poisonous seeds and it costs more. So economically it's not profitable to India also. That's why in India, the production of biodiesel is comparatively less than other countries. But my aim is to use this waste oil. From that, we can make biodiesel. So, save Earth, save our planet. Thank you.